278 West. Continue on I-278 West for 2 miles.